Hi, I recently got a letter that I'd like to share with you people out there. It says, Dear Eddie Murphy, I'm 9 years old and I'm your biggest fan. I like everything you do. The part I like best is when you say, kill my landlord and I hate the white people. When I grow up, I want to hate white people just like you. Signed, Troy Hewitt, Brooklyn, New York. Now, I hope Troy is watching tonight because I want to make something clear to him and all the other little kids around the country. When I say that I hate white people, I want to kill white people, do something like that, it's all done in fun and I don't mean anything by it. In fact, I'm very fond of white people, Troy. I want you to know that. When I was growing up, we had a white maid. Okay? She was almost like part of the family. I want you to know that, too. And Troy, a lot of white people have made some great contributions to society. Did you know that a white man invented latex paint, Troy? It's true. And consider the arts. There's some great white actors, too, Troy, like Bill Bixby, Chad Everett, Tony Franciosa, Bert Convy, okay? Those men are credits to their race. And what about music? I know I'm not the only black man, Troy, who likes to get my favorite lady and go home and sip some wine and make love to her to the music of Burl Ives. Jimmy Crack Cone and I don't care. I'm telling you, I love white music and I love their food too. I don't know, every now and then I get this feeling I just have to go out and I go to a place like Elaine's or the Russian Tea Room just so I can get some good down-home white cooking, you know what I mean? So it's like, every time you hear me talking about white people negatively, I mean nothing by it. It's all in fun. I want you to know that nobody loves white people the way I love white people, okay?
Hi, Eddie.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Is that a Burl Ives record you have under there?
Uh-huh.
I love white people.